in
a little town in Belgium.
Yeah.
No, Brussels.
And we thought it was such a beautiful view. We're just standing in the middle of somewhere. Yeah. What are you doing today, babe?
Going to the main square where everything is at.
Yeah. We're gonna see the Grand Palace, the museum. But yeah, we're looking forward to the day. It's such a beautiful weather as well. Nice and sunny, and it's around 10:15 at the moment. Have a great day, guys.
Bye.
Good morning, everyone, and welcome to the Grand Place in Belgium. It is absolutely stunning.
We have arrived in the city square. Oh my god, so beautiful. Everything was nice.
Literally.
Everything was so nice. Zara has like the most amazing. Oh my god. Maybe leather without that neck bit first base. Oh, look at my man. Oh, that looks so good. Yeah, you have to get it, babe.
Hey, hey!
Aha!
So we just went to JD, and Johnny's now saying bonjour and merci. The guy said bonjour, and what did you say?
Merci.
Thank you for saying hello to me. See you, bye!
Shopping galore!
When you're shopping and there's just free drinks everywhere. Cheers!
But maintenant, pas.
We're not sure where we are, but it is pretty, very pretty. Let's go speak to this guy. Hi there. Are you enjoying Belgium?
Yeah, it's tired.
Why are you tired in Belgium?
Iceland.
What has been the best part of Belgium, sir?
Just sir. Everything.
Sir.
First delicious.
Sir.
Yes.
Anything else, sir?
Ah, the wife's alright.
Sir, what is that you got from Zara?
It's my model jacket.
Sir, why are you sitting in such a model position, sir?
Why am I sitting in front of the sun? That's a question.
How do you say bye?
Au revoir.
Au revoir, sir.
Au revoir.
Au revoir.
Au revoir.
Au revoir.
Au revoir. Not olive, not
olive. Au revoir. It's Merci.
So we're just walking past the restaurant section. Kind of like Hardware Lane in Melbourne, but but it is really nice.
And we're back. So we went in the morning. Going back in the afternoon, it's nice and sunny. So beautiful.
No response. This looks like a supermarket.
What?
Where are we?
We're at the supermarket.
You didn't get what I was doing, what did you? So we're at a... Well, I found a very good place.
It's called... Bar.
It's a popular bar in Brussels.
And I'm having this one. Kirk there something.
Yeah.
And Johnny's having the
trouble magma.
Sorry.
Yes, I have a huge selection of beer. So yeah. We're having a break.
Howdy. So we are at
fresh Belgian chocolate. Johnny said that this is a very iconic, popular one. The redness is just the heat.
Sunburn, so hot.
You can go in, honey. I'll go. You're so red. We're going to get some chocolate or try some chocolate. Belgian chocolate. Yay! So excited. Belgium has amazing food. We are like in a food coma like every day. Good evening, everyone. So we are at the Chez Leon, and we are having, what are we having, babe?
Mussels.
The famous mussels. We got it with the champagne, the wine, mushroom, and chives. Honey. And we're going to have a drink. I got the...
Round 10.
This one, which is like a cherry flavored beer. And we get a side of chips with it. Some bread to dunk the thing. Cheers, hon. Oh, mine's so delicious. Wait to dive into that. David, your favorite.
Hi. We are at
Hashtag
Russell.
Voila. There's two layers of chocolate. Chocolate.
The chocolate.